Now Provorov. Provorov had his shot blocked. And a two-on-one the other way. Logan Couture down the right side. Shoots and scores! Pressure in the San Jose zone, and then an odd man rush. The Sharks take an early lead.
How many times do you see that, Kenny? A couple of aggressive pinches on the Flyers' part that create scoring chances. Gostisbehere jumping in and getting two of those chances. And then San Jose, one turnover, and they're going the other way. Logan Couture elects to shoot the puck. Goes exactly where he wants to place it. Goes five-hole on Brian Elliott. And San Jose gets a couple of saves by Arundel at one end. Couture with the goal at the other.
First of the season, Couture scored a career-high 34 last year. Beats Elliott on the first San Jose shot. Here is LeBanc, pulls the string, shoots, stick save by Elliott. Rebound, score, Pavelski, 2-0. San Jose, two goals in 11 seconds.
Dave Hakstol not at all happy, obviously, with the response here. The Flyers, San Jose comes right back down the ice. Some new look lines for Peter DeBoer that we did not see in yesterday's game against the Islanders. It's a quick reload. Up the ice they go. Another odd man rush. Got to the net. Pavelski, that's the wrong guy. You're a Flyer defenseman to have in that area with an opportunity at an empty net. It's a bouncing puck. It's a difficult play. But the great hands of Pavelski come through to the forefront once again.